Okay, it's been a very hard couple of years, especially in this emergency department, and I just think that we could not have done everything we've done without Ashley and the entire pharmacy, emergency department pharmacy staff. You've been there on all of our, you know, level ones and our respiratory distresses, and we've had COVID patients coming in and intubating and helping us with medications, and so we couldn't have done it without you. So thank you very, very much, and I really appreciate you.
Thank you. That means a lot.